Hey guys, and today we're going to be playing a game that's called Infinite RPG. And we're going to play it. I played it before. It's kind of a good game. So, don't judge. It's a good game. So, let's play. Hopefully you're excited.
Okay. You see, I started off like this. Don't tell me. Okay, we're going to defeat this boss. You ugly. You weak. You're mega weak. People are so weak in these games. Like, I don't know why they're weak. Is it about my sword? Or is it about my level? I think it's about my sword or my level. Oh yeah, that's good. Yes! I am a master, I'm a pro. People these days, peoples. Hopefully this is not copyrighted music. You saw nothing right there. Okay, we're going to the next one. The next one, after this one, is going to be a little bit scary. This one makes no sense. You saw it already. It's a tornado. Or, it's boss. I can already defeat it because I'm a master of the game. So, this one, the other one is gonna be scary. So, don't be that scared. Scary. This one right here, you're gonna be like in a sewer. And oh! I don't even care. Get out of my face. This is so cool. Get out. Get out. And this is the mini boss. Get out. And the big, gigantic, enormous boss. Get out. People don't know what to do these days. And level 100 to level 400 for you to get. There. I don't think there's a boss. Oh, there is a boss. It's a cool. So this is like a secret way where I got my swords. So I'm gonna show you. But no, I'm gonna show you when I kill the boss. It's not like a teleportation. Here, I see the boss. Here, I see the boss. It's a ghost boss, and it says you can't climb up that. They're so weak. They're so weak. And this is where I got over there. That guy, he's not a monster. He's a guy that's a good monster. He gives us the world, so. Okay. After this one, we go. This one. Okay, this one. Oh my. I really hate this one because there's so many cute peoples at this one. There's a snowman. I don't really want to kill the snowman. Well, I'm not going to kill the snowman. No, I don't want to kill him. He looks so cute. But the lakes, man. The snowman's. Where did the snowman go? I don't really want a snowman because they kill me. The 3 versus 1. That's really a fair. Sorry, I just had to do it. They look so cute on the top of the legs. Oh my god. Kind of gross. I'll say, how did they survive that? But no, they didn't survive. Die, my peasants! Die! That's actually kind of messed up. Why should I be saying that? But I'm gonna say it.